I'm from the Isle of Dreams, Manhattan. I've been a soldier, a salesman, a teacher, a private detective, a mental health worker, a poet. I tried to retire when the time came, but I couldn't do it. I took acting classes and finally voiceover acting. Being from the Isle of Dreams was a good thing, a really good thing. And I ain't done yet. Hi, I'm Joseph Valentinetti.